dedicated to Hong Tai. Thanks for coming out early, everybody. Our name's Desmond Jones. We're from Grand Rapids, Michigan. Happy President's Day.
Thank you. thanks.
Thanks, everybody. Our name's Desmond Jones. We're from Michigan. Happy to be back here at the 8x10 with Litz. That first song is called American Dream.
American Sit here Dream, and baby.
Do nothing. This next one's called Casino Cowboy.
Casino Cowboy tonight.
song now off of our new album, Hello Hulu. You can listen to it online, all the good places. This song is called Still Creatures. Thanks for being here early. Our name is Desmond Jones. We're from Grand Rapids, Michigan. Happy to be here. We'll get a little special guest in this one, too.
A job, but life's a life. You gotta find the balance to make things all right. Feel at the break of just an ache, acting like the whole world is ours to take. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
make some more noise for Austin. We've known the Litz boys for a couple of years now. We've been playing shows all over the country together. We had them out to Grand Rapids, Michigan in November. And now we're here in Baltimore. We're so happy to be here. Our name's Desmond Jones. We're from Grand Rapids, Michigan.
Yoo!
Big thanks to the 8x10 for having us. This next song's a new one written by Isaac Berkowitz on the guitar. It's called Anyhow. Make some noise for the big boy Mangoes in the house. That was a nice surprise. Oh yeah.
And it don't matter all what they say, 'cause what is hurt will heal again. But stay in your heart until you stop to say. But anyway, anyhow, it'll all get figured out. Stones. You know I'd probably feel better if they just broke my bones. Oh, what they say, because those words will hurt, but they will stay in your heart. That's a newer one. All right, we're going to do another newer one. Has anyone ever spent a bunch of money for a hot tub?
Oh, yeah.
For a hot tub in a basement?
Rental
hot
tub.
Not even your hot tub.
Because
rental. It's Tawny's hot tub.
We spent exactly $60 as a band for the use of a basement hot tub. And it was definitely not as enjoyable as I'm sure you immediately assumed it was. Damn right.
But it was totally worth it.
It was. And we got the song out of it, so yeah.
This song cost $60.
Hot tub time machine. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Thanks for partying with us, everybody. Happy Leap Year Day. It's not real.
Time is a social construct. We'll be right back.
Thanks.
Called Pat and the Big Carrot. It's about a big, huge carrot that someone gave us. It was huge. It was huge. It was at least this big.
I'll
believe that when I see them.
This carrot was huge. Our name's Desmond Jones. We're from Grand Rapids, Michigan. Thanks for coming out early to party with us. And if you like our music, stay tuned on our Facebook, Instagram, all the goodies. We got merch downstairs. You can listen to our album online. This is going to be on our next album. It's called Mississippi. 1, 2, 1, 2, Skullidoo!
I made it clear, because, you know, I told you that I just wouldn't be here, so I made it just looking at it all. Yeah, I went down to Tennessee, yeah, I was thinking about you and me. Hope that you won't miss me while I'm gone. Then when I gave it much thought, my stories are better left on top, so I better let you don't know what I have done. Yeah, I will be gone for a while. If I made it clear, cause you know I told you that I just wouldn't be here, so I made it just looking at it all.
Guitar.
Oh. just wouldn't be here. Said I'm in a test living it all night. Yeah, well, you know, it's just the thing he's doing. Wouldn't be here. Said I'm in a test living it all night.
Thank you so much. We've got time for two more songs. Our name is Desmond Jones. I'm from Grand Rapids, Michigan. Here.
Thank you.
Thanks, everybody. Our name's Desmond Jones. Litz is up next. Leap Year Day is for moshers.
I'm an eagle, peaked in flag, and I'm melting the shine of the giant eye. Yeah, like listen, and children listen, speaking of the sun and the giant eye. To live in the sun of the giant eye. Yeah. I love you forever. I love you till the Shadowhawk rims to the giant eye. Yeah. Yeah. I consume up to 48 ounces of human milk per day for the giant eye. Yeah. Oh, peck yeah, yeah.
Stick around and enjoy Litz, who are up next. They're really fun. Thanks for us and for coming up here. Thanks for the sound and for the bar.
Thank you. Thank you. That was very close, Chris.